Now today, another important subject I am covering, how to make out the toxic mangoes. Now we assembled about 5-6 varieties of mangoes for people who have not had opportunity to see all these. And India is the home of mangoes. There are over 1,000 varieties of mangoes, regional specialities, famous, not so famous varieties and all that. Now here we have 1, 2, 3, 4 varieties. Now these two are the same variety. It's called what is it called?
Bagan.
No. It's called Mallika. Now this one has been bought in the market, and you can see it has uniform and kind of a sickening yellow. Monoculture yellow, all single yellow, no unevenness at all. This is our organic forest farm mango of the same variety. The shape is the same. This is fatter and plumper, and here the color is only light green with dark green patches still there. It doesn't reach that kind of a rich, whatever, intense yellow of the market. This is one more of the same variety. Once it crosses this stage, it goes on to this yellow. See the difference? And it starts rotting. So, it's fully ripened. And so, in the market, when you buy, they'll all be uniform color like this. That's because they've been sprayed with some poison.
Methyl something.
Huh. Methyl. Now, we'll cut open one to have a look. This is an overripe one. Still, the external color is light green, not fully yellow, but the flesh is fully orange. Okay. This indicates fully ripe. And then we'll cut open the market one. See the difference in the yellow. This is reddish yellow, this is just pale yellow.
That isn't fully ripe.
So it's not at all ripe, but outside skin is ripe. Full uniform yellow. Inside, raw. This one, outside it's still greenish, but inside it's fully yellow and the reddish yellow, which is ripe. So these market, these poison mangoes sprayed with some calcium carbide or some toxic cancer-causing stuff, they're actually not at all tasty because they're not ready. They're not ripe, artificially ripened. These are really intense, sweet and full of juice dripping. And then, but the color outside is like this. Now there are about 100 million Indians are growing up who think this is the real color and taste of the mango. They never got to eat this. If they see this in the shop, these two, they'll go and buy this toxic mango. Because they think, oh, it's yellow, it's ripe. If they see, if this is sold in the shop, they'll say, oh, it's not ripe. And it's black. Not okay. Whereas actually inside, it's a different story. And the taste and the health benefits are also totally opposite. So that's about the Mallika. And this is another variety called Malgoa. It's more fleshy. And it is, even if it's not ripe, it is always sweet. And this is one variety that's loved by school kids. Even if it is raw, it can be eaten. It's called Tothapuri. These two are not fully ripe. And this is one more variety that's ripe. But somehow they don't spray it. Or they forgot to spray this one. This is our own garden one. This is aromatic one, also orangish color, see. And outside it's green. It's our own garden mango. So this is a real ripe, this is semi-ripe, this is unripe and fake ripened. That's the mango story.